Hey guys, XXDrippyYT here, back with another YouTube video. Today I will show you guys how to use commands on Minecraft Java Edition. The first command we will go over is the day command. To use the command, you need to type slash time set day and press enter. After typing the command, you can now see the sky is day. The next command we are going to go over is how to change the difficulty. So what you're going to want to do is press slash difficulty and you choose one of these modes and then you press enter. And now that you have done that, there are a bunch of slime that are all over this place. Let's say you wanted to change the default game mode. You're going to press slash default game mode. And then you're going to select which one you want. And let's say I want it to be survival. I'm going to press survival and I'm going to press enter. Let's say you want to teleport to your friend. I'm going to do slash TP. You're going to press this. And then you're going to put in your username. I'm just doing mine for an example. You press enter. And that should teleport you to where your friend is at. Okay. Let's say you have a friend that's either spamming the chat or breaking the rules of your Minecraft world. If you want to kick them out, you're going to type in slash kick. We're going to use this. We're going to put in my username, for example. You're going to put in a reason to what they did. Let's just say spamming. And then you would press enter. It's not going to kick anyone because this is an offline mode. You can only do this in like realms or servers, but that's how you do it in case you were wondering. Okay, let's say you don't like where the game keeps spawning you, but you want to set a spawn point. You're going to do slash spawn point. You're going to do this. No, type in your username. You're going to do your username. You can put in some coordinates if you want. Or if you want to set it where you're currently at, you just press enter. And that's where your spawn point is. Now let's say you want to give yourself something, but you don't want to go in the creative mode inventory thingy. Let's do slash give. I'm going to give myself something. For example, we're going to do the planks. And it will give you the planks. Now let's say if you need more than just one. We're gonna type this in. Fence. And then you can also put the amount in. It should give you 64. That's a whole stack, by the way, in case you didn't know. Okay. For the final command I'm gonna go in through in this video. This is going to be like to whisper to someone, so you're going to type in slash tell. You're going to do their username. You're going to put in a message like, I'm just going to say hello. And that will whisper to the person you're trying to whisper a conversation to. If you guys like this video, please be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And I hope to see you guys in the next one. Peace.